Insane sleeper pick, Sir Roland-ish. Let's go-ish. Dang, I was hoping we'd get a Q1. We actually got one pretty early. We didn't even have to wait like 25 minutes. Sheesh. So, when you guys think about sleeper pick, who do you think about? Probably Jiro, probably like some crazy character, like maybe Artemis, even though Artemis has not been sleeped on. But the real sleeper pick, most likely Sir Roland. Nobody talks about him. He's like probably the least popular character I've ever heard about. Nobody talks about this. His insane sword down tick. His insane sword end tick. And his side tick to switch it up to kill. Like, not only am I like talking about this real time, I just did all of that cool stuff while talking about it. So someone give me a medal, because that was actually pretty cool. And he has sword, which is like also really good. But mostly, I'm just gonna be gameplaying him right now. You know, chilling out with him. Sheesh! Like, some of this stuff should not be hitting. I'm gonna be serious here. Ah, okay. You got the 3-in-1 side tick on Val. If you side tick off stage, it sends you downwards. You side tick on stage, it sends you forwards. And if you side tick up, like towards the stage, off stage, you get sent upwards. So that's why it's a 3-in-1. Oh my god, the coverage on that is insane. Sheesh. Bro, I'm like putting out so much energy and force with my just my signatures. I might just win the game purely based off of my pressure off these sigs. Oh, that was a true, I think that's a true combo. I'm 100% certain that like down tick into recovery is true, but the way you hit it, the down tick has to be kind of behind you or behind your enemy. Something like that. Go into training mode if you main Val. Alright. Val is such a solid character. But today, the topic is Sir Roland, so I can't be cheating on Roland just now, just yet. And I also got the Lance. I'm actually highly skilled with the Lance, so don't be testing me. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. Is it just me, or is like... I don't feel like anything on Lance has changed. I know it has, but I don't know the changes, and I don't feel anything different. The only thing that's really noticeable for me is Sad Eye Recovery being gone. And thank the Lord. Okay. Okay. So you're telling me... What you're telling me is we're gonna lose this game? For with no reason at all. Exactly. For the 3-hit combo reason, and then we reverse it on him because we're crazy. Oh, sheesh. Cyclist. This guy's the Nickelodeon actor. Yo, what do you guys think about me making a video where I just throw away my elo? Guys, this is my smurf account. What do I need my elo for? Like, it's basically a visual representation for like a game situation of what I'd do if I was rich. I'd just be throwing it away, like, you know? What do I need it for? I got my food, I got my house, I got the hoes with the elo. I'll give it to someone else, you know? Someone more deserving of it. I might just hop into twos, get like my keyboard as my snowy number two, and then we go ape mode 1v2, and then after that we throw away with elo. Oh, like Mr. Beast, and I have to put like a Mr. Beast thing on it. Oof. Yo, I'm actually an innovator. I think after this video, after the Sir Roland video is done, I think I'm gonna go into like, I don't know, I'm just gonna do a bunch of weird stuff for different stuff. I'm gonna title it Daily Dose of Brawlhalla. And I'm just gonna play whatever, like 2v2, 1v1. And after that, tomorrow, I think I'm gonna record giving away my elo. Because I'm pretty sure it's almost the end of the season. Correct me if I'm wrong. Excited for that. Hopefully a new rank comes soon. Ah, oh, almost. Ooh. Chill. Guys, I said this before, and I just said this like 2 minutes ago. I don't feel anything different on Lance. Can someone tell me what's different? Yo, someone commented. They said I stopped reading the comments. You don't even know that, bro. How would I know that you commented that if I didn't read the comments? Think about it, big dog. Yep, Lance feels the exact same to me. Oh, don't forget about the NSIG. This NSIG, dude, I think it's like a perfect 2v2 SIG. It's so high, and then especially even in 1v1, it catches like jump height, double jump. Like, you could just downlight into the NSIG, and it'll most likely catch if they go into the air. Let's get a visual representation of my words. Okay, that didn't count because he just went off stage. I would have had that, but I misinputted it. Nah, he dodges in. Yo, is my Lance not sick? Yo, forget about that sword. Sheesh! Oh, do not forget about this downsick either. This downsick, if you hit it, it kills mad early. Like, watch. Forget about the down sig. Let's do the side sig. Oof. I call that the Oreo stuffing. He's delicious. Alright. We waited a little bit for that cue, but I was excited. I was like planning on my game plan, my game strat. Oh my god. If he caught that dodge, you guys know. Double down late. Would have gotten destroyed, demolated. You see that? You see that? Yo, when I used to main Roland back in the day, like you guys don't know this version of me, but when I used to main him, I remember specifically my signature move. Well, it wasn't really my signature move, but if I didn't quit playing the game right after I started maining Roland, I would have been on one with this signature move. And let me show it to you. So what you want to do, you're going to grab your Rocket Lance, and then you want to side-sig them one time, and then when they're all the way up in the air, they don't expect it, but you just do another side-sig. And it is bound to hit by the force of economics and the force of Newton's law of gravity. It will hit. Trust me when I tell you that. Let me try it. Mm-hmm. Okay. He's the perfect health. Now, the hard part about this is not hitting the second one, but hitting the first one, actually. Oh, misinput a little bit. Misinput a lot. See, the side stick actually sends you forward a little bit, so you can't really, like, backdash it. This is not easy. Like, you have to be in the mindset to hit that side stick. Like, you have to be mentally prepared to. That's one, but I wasted my... See? Oh my god! That's called the sandwich. That's called the sandwich stick. Sandwich side stick. Just made that up on the spot. We can't, don't show nobody. If you guys see this video, do not show any of your friends the tech that we just figured out. That is some insane tech. You might just win every tournament with that. Be careful, guys. Don't be surprised if, like, Area 51 hits you up saying, yo, you got the side tick tech? Hand it over. I'm on the way. And take. Oh, okay, switching it up, skis. Dang. This guy just keeps switching it up, like, he don't care. Oh! Yo, that was insane. Oh, no. I got that big Nash on the block. My 2v2 partner is a boy. He doesn't know it's me though. Because I would never name myself Fish. And when I was going through the creative process of naming myself, I said, I'm trying to name myself. And I decided to go with Fish. A lot of people have been asking for this Akoi 1v1. And so here you go. God has blessed you today. Ranked brought us together. I'm going to show him the destructive power of my prove, Sir Roland. This is my true character development. Forget all that Zal, forget about the Ragnar. Like, this is who I truly am. This is me, under the covers. See that? That is me. I'm Sir Roland. I'm not gonna call Sir Roland. Sir Roland is Snowy. When I whip this guy out, if I whip this guy out in tournaments, they're gonna be like, Snowy's on Sir Roland, and I'm gonna correct them. I'm gonna say, no, Sir Roland's on Snowy. Never mind. Destructive power of that sidestick is incredibilizing. Oh, okay. Okay, chill. It's not that serious. Let me up. Okay, he goes away. This is scary. Anyone else scared? All my elo's on the line. This is for 100 wins, by the way. No, my god, that hit me. Okay. Alright. Enough of that jibber jabber. Let's start trying. I know you have it in you. You're just trying to save the despair